Well, a string of crashes across the metro today, beginning when a man working on a trash truck was run over and killed. Investigators say the truck was backing up into a street in the Northland when the worker lost his footing. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live at the scene, 107th Terrace and North Flora. Peggy?
Laura, take a look behind me right here, and you can see the markings still in the street where all of this happened. It's the entrance to a dead-end street. The crew was running this route today instead of yesterday, in part because of the Memorial Day holiday.
One of the members of the crew was hanging on the back of the truck as it was backing. He apparently lost his grip, fell, and unfortunately was run over by the truck and died at the scene.
The crew consisted of three people. The one who died was the only one on the very back of the truck and was out of sight of the others, including the driver.
None of the other crew members apparently actually witnessed it happen, so we're going to have to be real careful in our examination, just looking at all the evidence.
Police have found no residents who saw it happen either, but some people heard the aftermath.
There were some sirens and some cops outside.
Marcus Bell watched the investigation unfold. He says he can't imagine how the man and woman working with the man killed must be feeling right now. Marcus also says this is a scene that will stay with him for some time.
I'm surprised that this doesn't happen more often because they're not really that stable back there.
The investigation isn't over yet, but police say right now everything points to one thing.
Just looks like an unfortunate accident.
The information we got out here is that the man is in his 20s. We're live in the Northland. Back to you in the studio, Laura.
All right, Peggy. Thank you. Now, Jim's Disposal Service was contracting with the city of Kansas City for trash disposal and recycling in that area. We spoke with someone there today who told us they hold safety meetings every month to keep this kind of thing from happening. They also released a statement saying, in part, this morning's events are an unthinkable tragedy. Our prayers and support are with the Ford family as they grieve the loss of this outstanding young man, Brandon Ford.